The snow is not great today, but last night it was snowing that have. So heavy snow last night.
Yeah, no snow last night.
But now it's melting because it's raining. Oh boy.
Yeah, that's what melts snow is warm rain.
Good morning, everyone. So today we're going for a wee walk up to hill and reservoir.
We're not walking now, though, are we?
Going to reservoir. Or, in Tagalog, Saddam.
Saddam? What's this? Saddam? You call your reservoir Saddam Hussein?
No. Saddam. Or
Saddam Hussein.
Woo, there you go. Off to reservoir. It's not a lot of snow. But please.
Waiting there. Snow. What do we need to know about snow? Right, there's an old ancient sort of Native American saying which goes along the lines of, what is it again? Little snow, big snow. Big snow, little snow. Which translates as, if you get big snowflakes that are falling, it means it's not going to lie on the ground. So, big snow, little snow on the ground. However, if there are little tiny little particles of snow falling, you're going to get big snow on the ground. So, little snow, big snow. In Scotland, as you can see, this is the first snow shower of the year. And back in like sort of the 70s and 80s, when I was growing up as a child, there was a lot of snow. It was up to like our waist, as we were kids. I'd probably be above the head. But now, on the ground, we have little snow because of global warming, or maybe even HAARP.
So this is the gate going to reservoir. Private fishing. No way, there's no fishing.
Here we go,
like,
left, right?
This way.
This way?
Yeah. We'll just show them.
The bow tie there. Show them that.
That's a canal.
Canal. It's wonderful.
It's muddy.
Look at the reservoir turret there, Juliet.
That's the one.
Yes. Like a castle, isn't it?
Castle?
It is, it's like a castle turret. It's built the same way.
Oh,
and there's bar sheep up there.
Bar sheep, yeah. What's that noise? Ta-da! Yeah! Look at that. That's the reservoir.
Hendrick Reservoir.
Wow, yeah. Pero sa Tagalog, dam.
Let's go this way.
Look at that, sure. There's a lot of snow out there.
Yeah.
Where are you going? Right. Oh my goodness. During spring and summer, we used to run for about 3 to 5 times. There you go. see the beauty of... This is locally. Yeah, we're in Bridge of
Check out the beauty.
See? Wow. Look at that.
And what stars.
The stillness.
The stars.
Oh, you're so funny.
And no, that's no, the no, hill.
Why? Oh, sorry.
It's the hill. Going to city center.
Horses around the corner.
Here comes the that's the Wallace Monument.
And wow. This is the Drumbray Riding Centre.
Look at that.
Take anybody up here for a horse ride. Even it's castle. Oh, look, give me the camera. Oh, look at this. Look, 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 look. And yeah. Over here we've got Bashi.
And that's the castle. You can see it from here. Because look. Oh, there you go. That's the view. This is the narrow road from Sheriff Moore. Is that Sheriff Moore?
Sheriff Muir leading down Muir. Towards Stirling University.
Sheriff Muir. What?
Sheriff Muir.
Muir.
It's Sheriff easy for you to say. That's easy for you. Hi, well thanks very much for looking at our blog. I hope you'll come back soon and maybe we'll have some more snow by then. Take care. Bye.